you need a separate payment for each sort of income employees in this payroll receive from this employer. Let's set up the payroll's payments. Go to Company Payroll. Select Payments. Let's set up Salary. Specify the settings that define the payment. Salary is a fixed payment and is subject to income tax, PRSI, and USC. Click OK. The salary payment is now ready for use in this payroll. Check out the help file for information on the other types of payment you can set up.